as the green flag blew, third place qualifier number 41, Stephen Clark, threaded the needle and jumped into the lead going into turn one. Under the Nissan bridge, it's the number 11 car of Dwayne Davis of Battleground, Washington, followed by Robert Fendazzi in the number 16 car of Coventry, Rhode Island, and Reed in third. On lap three, Fendazzi passed Davis, and Dentisi was back up to third. Lap number five now. Dentisi and Reed both get by Davis. Dentisi began pressuring Fendazzi for the lead and finally overtook him on the starting line. Dentisi won the $1,000 bonus for leading lap 9. He had pulled a small lead over second place Davis and the third place Acura of John Hackenbach, number 14 of San Francisco, California. On lap number 14, Davis lost power, moving Hackenbach into second. The venerable Triumph TR6 of Fletcher Williams, number 21 of Virginia, moved into third, then ended his day with a spin in turn number 4. Dentisi's domination became evident as he ran off and hid from Hagenbach and the battle-scarred third-place Porsche of Don Meluzio, number 53 of York, Pennsylvania. At the checkered flag, Jim Dentisi won his second national championship by the greatest margin of the weekend, 30 seconds ahead of second-place John Hackenbach and third-place Don Meluzio.